Sucks is I gotta fucking run here every time to fight her. Oh god. Oh my god, bitch! I didn't know you could do that. Oh, that's new. You have wings too, bitch? Get behind her. Ooh, shit. Barely dodged that. What? Really? Damn. What? Oh shit! Didn't even see you there, bitch. She like disappeared. Yeah. Even with a plus 10 weapon, I'm still barely doing damage. What is this? What are you doing? Is that an AoE attack or something? I see the thing. Ooh, shit. I see the thing with this bitch is patience. Lots of patience. I wish I had some Malos. If I had some Malos, I could just toss them at her and probably do a decent amount of damage. I'm doing about 300 damage to her and I barely got her health down like a quarter of the way yet. Yeah. And flame. Fight him? Oh, I want to fight Moon Presence. I want to get the real ending. True ending. Well, I still want to fight all the bosses anyway before I do anything else. Taking a shit. What's that, girl? One. Two. I've almost got her to half health. Yeah. Yeah. So when she swings that way, she only does it once. If she swings the other way, she does it three times. Okay. Come on. Attack me. It's all about going in, dude, and attacking her and running. Attacking her and running. Like I said, patience to this fucking fight. Whoa. I got lucky as fish right there. Uh-oh. Her health's about half, almost. A couple more hits. She's at half health. And then she probably has a stupid-ass fucking second phase. Oh yeah, she's done it multiple times. No, not yet. Yeah. Which is... She does that nightmare thing, dude, and that shit fucking sucks. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I figured it out pretty quick. Ligarius? Oh. Have you actually fought him? You got what? Yeah. Yep. Probably like 2 hits, dude. Got her. She did. 2 attempts. I just hear a baby. Uh-oh. So you have to beat the game to fight him? Nightmare Slame.